Hey Dan, I have a heartswarming notebook for you.
Wow, a heartswarming notebook. This is perfect. Thanks, side table drawer. Have a happy heartswarming. You know, I think I can tell that I'm really going to need your help today, trying to figure out what type of drink Blue wants to have for our heartswarming party. You'll help me, right? You will? Great. Okay. So to play Blue's Clues, we gotta find,
Paw print,
right, because that's the first...
A clue!
And then we put it in our... Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's our second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues! We gotta find the last paw print. That's our third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our deck and share a thing. That's when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Okay, let's go look for clues.